And now the story of Leopold Expeditus.
I suppose in 1812, wow. Leopold's mother, a mademoiselle, wow. His father, the general, whisked them away to a colony in Africa where they would stay. They'd irrigate the lands and teach mathematics, but then a surprise attack, the warlords wouldn't have it. Direwolves appeared to search for scraps amongst the ashes. They found young Leopold hidden in the water, brackish. Mother Wolf raised Leopold as her own critter, and paired him up with the runt of the litter. Its name Taki Büm Büm, brave as a pup could be. Along with Leo Smarts, a more adept team you're not likely to meet. Taki Büm Büm and Leopold Expeditus, where are you off to now? Where will you guide us? Taki Büm Büm and Leopold Expeditus, your journey begins here, and soon you will unite us. Leopold sprouted his first chest hair, and then grew bored of doggy dares. His peach fuzz turned mustache, his curiosity never abashed. He swam the Balearic Sea and enrolled in university. He learned to chart maps, graduated top of his class. His fears shied away, they could never truly grasp. Reared in the wild, an abandoner of his pack, with newfound knowledge, he would embrace his canine past. Leopold made his way back to the African continent. He searched the northern lands for their scent. He followed a trail to a dire wolf den. Reunited with his friend, their adventures would soon begin. Taki Büm Büm and Leopold Expeditus, where are you off to now? Where will you guide us? Taki Büm Büm and Leopold Expeditus, explore Africa, discovery the impetus. The Gulf of Guinea, they tried to teach a cannibal tribe, wow. To instead eat produce. They barely escaped with their hides, wow. In the basin of Congo, they found iridescent colossi, wow. Tried to enact a trade, they were nearly thrown into the sky. They crossed the Saharan Desert, explored the Egyptian pyramids. They swam the Nile River, and even tried to tame the jaguar basilisk. In Mozambique, they steered clear the blue-glowing fissure, but failed to reunite a baby rhino with its lost herd. What are you looking for, Leopold Expeditus? What are you searching for in the middle of the desert? What are you doing it all for, Leopold Expeditus? What are you searching for in the middle of nowhere? But one night Taki Büm Büm heard a howl at the moon and left Leo's side in the middle of the night. For 24 weeks and 62 days Leopold waited for his friend to come back in sight.
Day 230. Old Büm Büm has yet to return. I should move on, yet I am compelled to stay and wait. Taki, mon ami poilu, if you're out there, please give me a sign. Sacre bleu! Ça fait longtemps! 7. The Direwolf Parade. It could not be mistaken. I did not recognize their faces, but I knew their patterns. They are Taki Büm Büm's litter. They've the same hunger for adventure. Ha ha, on y va!
Leopold and his pack traveled as a brigade. Whoa. Reformed those cannibals with creme brulee. Whoa. They even managed to trade man flambé. Whoa. For extra large slacks, iridescent colossi made. Charged many oases of the Sahara Desert. They tamed the jaguar basilisk, and no one got real hurt. They waded deep into blue glowing fissure, pulled out the rhino's crash. Excitement could not be dashed. Explore Leopold, Wolfkin Expeditus, 7 boom boom pups. Fear can bite us. On to Europe and then on to Asia. We'll trot the entire globe. Its mysteries can't escape us.
Taki Büm Büm, you and your kin on multiple occasions saved my skin. People may cheer Leopold Expeditus, but I'll always know our friendship was the tightest. On y va.